In this video, we have given that a square root of x plus a square root of x plus 1 is equal to 11. Then we have to find the value of x. So the first method, we have a square root of x plus 1 plus a square root of x is equal to 11. And if we multiply it with a square root of x plus 1 minus a square root of x by a square root of x plus 1 minus a square root of x, then a plus b times a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So a square root of x plus 1 plus a square root of x times a square root of x plus 1 minus a square root of x, it will be a square root of x plus 1 a square minus a square root of x a square, and it is x plus 1 minus x, that will be 1. So it is 1 by a square root of x plus 1 minus a square root of x is equal to 11. And a square root of x plus 1 minus a square root of x will be equal to 1 by 11. Suppose this is equation 1, and we have given that a square root of x plus 1 plus a square root of x is equal to 11. Suppose this is equation 2, and if we subtract equation 1 from equation 2, equation 2 minus equation 1, then this will get cancelled, and a square root of x minus minus a square root of x, it will be 2 times a square root of x is equal to 11 minus 1 by 11, and 2 a square root of x is equal to 121 minus 1 by 11, and 2 a square root of x is equal to 120 by 11. So a square root of x will be 60 by 11, and x will be 3600 by 11 square is 121. And the second method, we have a square root of x plus a square root of x plus 1 is equal to 11, and a square root of x plus 1 will be equal to 11 minus a square root of x. And if we square it both sides, then a square root of x plus 1 a square will be equal to 11 minus a square root of x a square, and a square and a square root will get cancelled, and it is x plus 1 is equal to 11 square is 121 plus a square root of x square will be x minus 2 times 11 times a square root of x, and x will get cancelled. So 1 is equal to 121 minus 22 a square root of x. So 22 times a square root of x will be equal to 121 minus 1 will be 120. So a square root of x is equal to 120 by 22, and a square root of x is equal to 60 by 11. So x will be equal to 3600 by 121.